Tuesday, December 21st is the last day before break. We'll have a full day with a special bell schedule for a holiday assembly in 6 hour. Semester exams begin Wednesday, January 19th, and we'll run through a half day on January 21st at the end of the first semester.
Here are some movies you can watch over break. Spider-Man No Way Home premieres December 17th at the AMC Theater. Along with that, Sing 2 premieres December 22nd at the AMC Theater. We interviewed some Westies to see what their favorite holiday movie was. Let's see what they had to say.
My favorite Christmas movie to watch over break is It's a Wonderful Life, because we watch it every Christmas Eve as a family before we go to bed.
I like Elf because it's funny and it has Will Ferrell in it.
My favorite Christmas movie is National Lampoon's Christmas Vacation.
My absolute favorite Christmas movie of all time is A Christmas Story. The characters, I think almost everyone can think of someone in their life that reminds them of one of the characters in A Christmas Story. When you're a kid, there's that one thing that you want so bad for Christmas, you know? And then you don't know if you're gonna get it, you don't know if you're gonna get it, you don't know. And then you do, and that's just amazing.
Christmas Vacation, it's super funny, a little inappropriate for high schoolers, you know.
My favorite Christmas movie is The Grinch, because it's the best movie ever made.
My favorite Christmas movie is Good Luck Charlie, It's Christmas, because it's really nostalgic, because I used to watch it all the time when I was little, and I would watch it with my sister.
Oh, of course, Uncle! Welcome, welcome! Merry Christmas!
This is my Uncle Ebenezer. I had two containers of K-Rations. I just had two containers of K-Rations.
That's a Christmas present from a very dear friend of mine.
Look, Daddy, teacher says every time a bell rings, an angel gets his wings.
That's right. That's right.
I just like to smile. Smiling's my favorite.
Make work your favorite.
Okay.
Okay, people, tomorrow morning, 10 a.m., Santa's coming to town.
Linus is right. I won't let all this commercialism ruin my Christmas.
Bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has